The best way to stay positive and to be contented is the attitude of gratitude. That's the key. If you really want to be happy and if you want to live a fulfilled life, make sure that your heart is full of gratitude.